The back fend beam saw. Normally, we just drag the push here with a gripper. But because this panel is relatively thin, and it's easy to scratch the sticker, so there is this 8 gripper feeding device.